naturally strong antibodies effective against 23 COVID variants, study finds. The potency of neutralizing antibodies is important to know what properties may affect the COVID-19 virus. Recently, a team of international scientists identified very potent anti-COVID antibodies from convalescent donors. These antibodies can be critical in combating new variants now sweeping many nations. According to newsmedical.net, most therapeutic antibodies for COVID are based on the spike protein sequence of the original coronavirus. It means clean of mutations found in numerous variants today. So, those therapeutic antibodies are highly effective on the original strain, but less effective against variants, especially those with altered structures. This is because variants often have mutations that change their overall structures, limiting the binding ability of antibodies. In the study published in Science, four convalescent donors who had the Washington 1 strain of the coronavirus were involved. This strain showed a similar spike protein sequence to the original Wuhan strain. Scientists isolated antibodies from these donors, including the B cells. After the cells were sorted for identification, tests showed four powerful neutralizing antibodies that target the spike protein. Then, scientists tested if the antibodies could block the virus's ability to connect to the ACE2 receptor. Tests unveiled four antibodies capable of doing that. The two were bound to the receptor binding domain in the up position, while the other two in the down position. Of these four, three directly blocked the interaction between ACE2 and RBD. After scientists tested and analyzed these antibodies, they discovered that all four showed great potency against the D614G mutation, which was a pioneer in spreading COVID-19. Moreover, three out of four antibodies could effectively combat 23 variants of SARS-CoV-2, including the Alpha or the UK, Beta or the South Africa, Epsilon or the US, Gamma or the Brazil, and Delta or India. Of course, they applied pressure on these antibodies to mimic the resistance of variants. The WA1 strain was engineered to have mutations to evade antibodies. Of the two strongest antibodies, one was affected by a single mutation while the other was impacted by three mutations. Though one of the mutations, Q493R, had no significant influence on the antibodies. However, if the antibodies were strategically combined as part of treatment, they could overcome each other's weaknesses. That lowered the chance of the coronavirus to avoid antibodies. While the study sheds light on naturally strong antibodies against COVID-19, their potential in clinical settings is still far. Scientists must develop efficient methods to manufacture these antibodies quickly, massively, and inexpensively.